Hey Dolls and Divas, welcome back. And for those of you that are new here, my name is Taylor. Welcome to my channel. So since you guys showed me so much love on my last fashion haul video, the Fashion Nova video, I decided I would like to go ahead and do another one for you. So in this video, I will be doing a Shein try on haul, and this will be more of a spring, we're past spring. Yeah, we're just gonna call this a summer haul. So this is your hot girl summer haul. Okay guys, so first up is this super cute jogger. No, it's not a jogger, what am I saying? Like gym set. So this is super cute, it's super comfy. Now, let me just say off the top, I do not know the names of all of these items off the top of my head. Just like, you know, with Fashion Nova, you kind of have the luxury of having the tag in the, you know, outfit, so I can give you the name, but that doesn't happen with Shein. So I'll make sure I list everything in the description box. So everything I'm trying on will be listed in the description box. So sorry, I don't know the name of it. But this is super cute, a super cute two-piece jogger set. I got this in a size large and it's holding the girls up. I love this detailing on the front and the back, that's super cute. The colors, y'all know I love pink. So it's like a pink, gray and white color. It has a really good stretch. I love the detailing right here. It's like a mesh. And this is more like a spandexy material here. It's so cute. The ankles are a little big, a little loose here, as you can see. So I don't know if it's gonna be worth me getting that taken in or not, but yeah. So it is super comfy. And just to keep it 100 with y'all, like I'll be wearing these for regular outfits. So I don't care if I'm not going to the gym. I'm putting this on because it's comfortable. Super comfortable, and it's cool for the summer. Like, yeah, this works. This is so cute. And one thing about Shein, they had a bunch of cute, like, workout wear, gym wear, whatever you want to call it, regular wear. a bunch of cute ones, but because I know their sizes are really funny, I was like nervous, so I just ordered just like a couple. So yeah, but this is super cute. Oh, and I did want to mention, this is not a sponsored video. I did buy all this stuff with my own coins. So yeah, but super cute. Love this. Love this. Yeah. Thick girl friendly. I'm not gonna say this is tall girl friendly because I'm only like 5'4¼" and they literally go like exactly to my ankles. So I'm not gonna say this is tall girl friendly. Tall girls, it might be a little short. If you're okay with the short kind of you look, then go for it. But yeah. But again, this is a large and it fits me perfectly fine. It's like a perfect fit. It's comfortable. It's not squeezing me, making me feel like extremely tight. This is like comfortable, like perfect fit. Yep. Okay, so this jacket is super cute. It's like a little I forgot the name. I don't know why I can't think straight today. Like a little, what do they call these little jackets? Oh my goodness. Okay, so I forgot the name of it. I forgot what I'm trying to think about. But just look how cute this is with this little, outfit. And it's like a, on camera, it looks slightly different. I know for on camera, for some reason, it's giving like a lavender-like look, but just say you want to go, it's not lavender, like it's it actually is more of a grayish bluish color, so it actually matches this outfit really good. So if you wanted to just go run some errands and you don't want to put on a full-on jacket but you want to be a little covered up, this is perfect. It's super lightweight, it matches the outfit, it looks sporty, it has a little hood, so that's cute. And you can just rock it, you know. And if you live in Atlanta, it might rain next week, so you know, you might have a little hood that you want to throw on with it. So cute, sporty, cute. I think it's super cute together. And a quick, comfy, just way to run out the house and be comfortable and cute at the same time. So I am loving this one. This is definitely gonna be like one of my fave outfits right here. Super cute. Cute. Next look. Okay, so this is another outfit. I'm gonna have to say it's cute. It's cute. I don't feel like it has enough support for me and my girls. This is a little heavy. I think they're a little too heavy for this. And I actually purposely on this one ordered an extra large. The pants are a little bit looser than what I would like. It's super cute though. So I don't know if, here's the back. I don't know if I'm sending this back for a smaller size just for the pants. Obviously the shirt will get a little smaller, so that probably won't make sense, but this is really cute. This is extremely loose, but it's really cute. So I don't know, I'm on the fence about this because I just don't feel, I feel like I can have an accident at any point in time here. But so far it's cute. And like I said, I got this one in an extra large. I purposely did that so that way I can see which one was a better fit. Like the first one I just tried on was a large and this one is extra large. So yeah, but obviously the stuff is super stretchy and I don't know about this. I'm just, this top makes me nervous. So but it's cute, so we'll see about that. But the top obviously is pink, the pants are pink. They are ankle length. The design is cute. So it's like a pink, blue, light pink, blue, and gray color. And then the cute little design on the knee. This is a really cute outfit. So I don't know, maybe I'll just keep this size because I'm losing weight anyway. So maybe I'll just keep it and see what happens. But I do like it. It is really cute. It's giving what it's supposed to give. So, yeah. All right, guys, next look. All right, guys, so here is the next look. This is super freaking cute. Probably one of my fave outfits out of the whole haul. Super comfortable. It's this gray and white top and pants, like leggings. For some reason, this is giving me like Skims vibe. So I want to say this is kind of like a Skims dupe, but super cute. Obviously, it doesn't have, oh, and I did pop like a couple of stitches trying to get it on. It's super high-waisted, so, and they stitched the top really small so it can kind of pull you in at the waist, but I'm a little bottom heavy, so yeah, kind of popped a couple of those on the way up, but she's still giving what she should be giving. And this is cute. I would definitely, you know, like if I'm not going to the gym, well, even at the gym, I don't know, this can easily be an accident on a treadmill. So I would definitely have something over it. This is really cute. In the back, giving body. She is giving Yes. Cute. Super cute. Super, super comfortable. This is very, very tall girl friendly. Like, look at the ankles. They are literally like scrunched up, and look how high it comes on my, well, I already have a short torso anyway, but it comes up very high. So super stretchy. I got this in a size large, and I can say I will be ordering some more of these. Like, this is comfortable. It feels like I have on nothing. I love clothes that makes me feel like I have on nothing, but I'm still really cute at the same time. So yes, I love this. Definitely recommend. Get into it. All right, guys, next look. All right, guys, so I wanted to just show you how this looks with this. So I got this cute little white windbreaker jacket, and I actually thought this was like super cute with this and like super sporty. I got this in a size large. Unfortunately, right here at the arms, it's a little too tight for me. So I'm gonna actually send it back when I need a bigger size, but this is so cute with this. So like, you're not so uncovered with the little, you know, like bralette type. You can just throw this on. Cute little windbreaker jacket. See, that's what I was trying to think of earlier when I put the first windbreaker jacket. I was like, what am I thinking? What am I, and I couldn't come up with it. So, but yeah, this is super cute. Look how sporty this is. And just throw it on with some like cute little tennis shoes. Like, you're in there. But this is super, super cute. I love this. And it's a little crop windbreaker jacket. So, and it looks perfect with this. So, and it has a hood on it. Has a hood, but look where it goes on me. Like, it's literally like right above my waist. But oh yeah, look at these arms. Look like I'm about to bust out of this. So I'm gonna have to send it back and get like, and just size up, go up one size. But it's still super cute. Super cute. Makes a lot of noise, but hey, it is what it is. It's a windbreaker. But it's so fly with this. This is like, get up and go. So I can't wait to take some pictures in this. This is really like a look. This is a vibe. So yeah. All right, guys. Next look. All right, guys. So I'm back with another outfit. So this is like a two-piece, kind of like, well, I'm just gonna call it leggings and tank top set. It's like very stretchy material. They're actually, the shirt, I'm kind of impressed. It's like actually doing a pretty good job holding up these jugs. So I'm shocked. So the material is very stretchy. It's like this brown tan color. And these are like little faux strings. It doesn't tighten the waist area. They're just here to be here. Honestly, I would have preferred if they weren't there. I'm not a huge fan of like strings dangling on my clothes, so that could have went, but hey, it is, I might cut them off. It is what it is. But again, it's right up my alley. It's comfortable, it's cute, it's throw on and go. So it is tall girl, well, no, you know what, I'm not gonna say it's tall girl friendly. It's, yeah, because it's exactly where it needs to be on me, on my ankle. So not tall girl friendly. But here's the back. So comfy and cute. And I also picked up one in another color. So this is like the black and white, black and grayish colorway. And this one I have on is like a brown and tannish color, colorway. So yeah, picked them both, two of them up, and different colors. But they are, it is very, very comfy. And yeah, I love it. You can go to the grocery store with this. You can go just chill, lounge around the house. Like, yeah, it works. It works. All right, guys, next look. All right, guys, so next up is this cute little, what did I call it? Winnie the Pooh. Cute little cropped Winnie the Pooh jacket. I thought this was so adorable. So, and it's like a cream color, little beige cream color, and super cropped. See where it comes on me at the back, right above my waistline. And then, let me just zip it, show you what it looks like there. I would probably just wear it like that. But it even looks cute with this little jogger set, you know, little, so, like, super cute. Super cute, comfy. I can't wait to put this little jacket on, wow. Now, it's too humid in Atlanta right now for me to try this, so this probably won't come out until, I don't know, maybe fall, but I would love to try and put it on, like, sooner. This is so freaking cute. I love this. And I've never really been a fan of these, like, Winnie the Pooh jackets, but this, I saw this and it was super cute. And if, you know, if you pair it with, you know what, I might be able to pull this off. If I pair it with some shorts during the summer and just, like, a little crop top like this, I might be able to pull that out. So stay tuned on Instagram. I might, and I'll post the pictures on there. Stay tuned. I think I'm gonna pull that off. This is so freaking cute. And I believe I got it in a size large also. Cute. All right, guys, next look. All right, guys, well, here is another outfit. This is a two-piece, like, cotton short set with a little tube top. Here's the back view. I gotta say, I don't like it. This is not giving. What, I don't like this. I don't know. Like, the shirt, it's, the top is doing nothing for my jugs. I mean, this might be around the house. I don't know. This is a size large. Look how big these are. I feel like these are giving frumpy. And I don't like this. I'm not a fan. I don't know. Maybe it's too loose. I like my clothes tight. So, I don't know. And then I'm like, gray on my skin tone has to be like, the outfit has to be like wow factor. Because I just don't think that gray really complements my skin tone anyway. So like the outfit definitely has to be like a wow. This is not wowing me at all. So I'm gonna wow this back to Shein. Yeah. it's not giving. But at least you see what it looks like. So two piece, little tube top set with the shorts. I mean, it'd be a cool little, you know, walk around the house outfit or something, but I don't know. It's not giving. Not for me. All right, guys. Next look. Okay, guys. So this is the next outfit. It's this super cute, like, chocolate velour suit. I got this in a size large. I actually already have this in, like, a bluish, almost like bluish periwinkle type color, and I absolutely love it. Like, when I say love it, I've already worn it a few times. So, and they were like sold out for a while, and so this one came back in stock and I had to grab it because I was like, oh, I love it. Super cute, super comfy, another one of those throw on outfits, cute and go. Like, that's my name, cute and go. Like, I like that quick, fast, cute look, sporty look, comfy look, and you can go. And I've been so loving chocolate colored items lately. They just look so freaking good on my skin tone. I love it. Like, earth tone colors look so good on my skin tone. They so compliment my skin tone, and I love it. I'm living for this, living for it. Like, what? Wow, look at this. so comfortable. So comfortable. It is giving what it should be giving, and then some. It is giving. Yes. Yes. I love it. All right, guys. Next look. Okay, guys. So this look is a two-piece. It's, you know, it's like loungewear, cute little top. It's super, super, super comfortable. I love the color. I got this in a size large also. I love that the sleeves are really long. The pants are not giving me what I am looking for. They're definitely, I feel like, too big. They just give me, it's a little bit frumpy looking. In the front, like, I can put two of me in here. Like, it's, and this is, yeah. Like, I appreciate the stretch. I love the stretch. I love that it's so freaking comfortable. So, and I'm not a huge bell bottom fan, but these are very long. They are floor length. They kind of drag a little bit. And I might just reorder in a medium just because it's so comfortable. And if y'all been paying attention, you know that's right up my alley. So, yeah, so, so comfortable. Like, it literally feels like you have on just like the most comfortable pajamas like ever. And it looks cute. You can just easily throw this on, dress this up with a cute bag, some cute little slides. I mean, it's gonna probably drag. You know, the pants are gonna, you know, be on the floor, but they, and I'm short, so they're like dragging. But yeah, this is super cute. Oh, my battery wants to die. And it's really comfy. It's really, really comfy. I just don't like the pants. The pants are, I need a smaller size. They're just not giving me what I'm looking for in this size, so in a large. And just to kind of give you an idea of how their stuff runs, right before this outfit, I tried on, okay, and so of course my battery died before I can get out what I was saying. So anyway, this blue outfit is very similar to this outfit. It's just like a short sleeve, and the pants are a little different at the top. So like the waistband, this waistband is thicker. I like this a lot better. And then this waistband is a little smaller, and the material is they're about slightly different. It's about the same. And then this one has the this one is like a crop top short sleeve. So this one is like so ill-fitting. Like, I couldn't even try it on because literally I don't want to get like any issues with YouTube. Like, the top stopped right here. I was like, did I put on backwards? The top literally stopped right here. So, and it's not a good stretch. It was like really tight, honestly, on the like shoulder area. And it was just like bunch, it was just so weird. Such a weird top. So with Shein's stuff, it's just so hit or miss. That's why I'll like play with the sizes to kind of see, but you just never know until you get it. Like, the, you know, and you can try and read the reviews the best you can, but just know like some of their stuff is like, part of their stuff is gonna be hit or miss, and the way they size it is so big. Like, the pants fit like an extra large and the top fits like a medium. Like, what? So, yeah, so I couldn't try that one on for you guys, sorry. But I will list it if you want, you know, in the description if you wanna check it out. Yeah, like I said with this one, it's super comfortable. I like the fact that the color looks so great on me. Again, super comfy. But I just think I'm gonna try for a smaller size just because the pants just, for my liking, there's just a little too loose, and I just don't like all this crinkles and wrinkles where you can kind of just tell it's loose, you know, in the front. So yeah, I don't like all that bunching up. That bothers me. So yeah, I'll just send it back for a size smaller, but it's super stretchy. Like, look how big. Super stretchy. Like I said, two of me can get in these pants. So, but yeah, it's cute, but I'm gonna have to go ahead and size it down. So yeah. All right, guys, next outfit. All right, guys, so this is the next look. Okay, let me just say, I love these little, the shirt and the sleeves and how the thumbs, just the little keyholes for the thumbs. That is so freaking cute. I love that. You know, it's like kind of hard to pull off cute white outfits. And I just like this. I think this is so freaking cute. It's so comfortable. It's that ribbed material. It's similar to the material on the outfit I just tried on. And it's really, really comfortable. Spandexy type material. Because it's white, it is going to show everything. So I feel like back here it's showing all my cottage cheese. So yeah, so that's the only thing, but oh well. Otherwise, like, this is super freaking cute. She's giving, you know, she's giving. So I love this. This is cute. Cute, comfortable as heck too. So, but yeah, like, these little keyholes are so freaking cute and like just sporty. I love this. Yeah, and I got this in a size large also. So yep, super stretchy. So you're good. Yeah, this is cute. I really like this. All right, guys, next look. Okay, guys, first I want to say I wanted to love this outfit, but for starters, like, I don't know what they were thinking. Why did they put these little built-in like panty things in here? I guess so that the shorts wouldn't look see-through, but they're not see-through on the leg, so that shouldn't have been an issue. But you can see it, like, what in the world were they thinking? Like, who's walking around like that? Like, nobody. Like, the color, I love it. It's a wrap top, so I wrapped it around the back. I'll show you in a second. But like, this completely threw me off. I was like, come on, guys. Like, what in the world made y'all do this? So, needless to say, we know what it's doing. Bye-bye. So, yeah, they messed it up. And I wanted to love it too. But, and then here's the back. And then it's showing too much of my, like, rolls. So, yeah. Nah. I'm gonna have to say it's a no. I wanted to love it though. It was cute. I mean, like I said, I love the color. But I don't know what in the world they was thinking with this. Like, that's like the first thing you see when you see the outfit. So, anyway. It was a disappointment. It was cute though. It was a disappointment. But anyhow, on to the next look. Okay, so I'm not even gonna fully waste my time with this, but I just wanted to show you what it does. Like, it had a lot of potential. It's a cute little wraparound crop top shirt. But look, it's large. It doesn't even go past my boobs. It doesn't really have any stretch to it. So yeah, this is definitely going back. So this is definitely not one of the ones I'm keeping, but I definitely wanted to just show you what it's doing. And the other the blue outfit, that the two-piece, the pants and the shirt, it did the same thing. So their measurements are definitely off when it comes to sizings. Like, this is not a large. So, anywho, next look. Okay, guys, I really like this outfit. This is super cute. I think these are like kind of like nylon type shorts, which for me is hard to find, and they look cute. With the little crop top, one shoulder strap, which is, I really like this. This is like so cute. This gave me like vacation vibes when I saw it. So I really thought, I was like, oh, that is fire. I honestly would have preferred if they would have put a black tank top with this. I think a black tank top would have made it pop so much more. So I'll be on the hunt for, I'm sure I can find a black one just like this on their website. But yeah, and pair it with some like nice leather black, like Hermes sandals or something. They don't necessarily have to be Hermes, but like black leather sandals, I'll say that. But yeah, this is super cute. I like this. And it's comfy. And like it's nice and loose enough to where it can, and I love the fact that like my butt cheeks are not spilling out. Normally when I try and find shorts like these, they're like spilling out or it fits too tight on the butt, but I like this. It's got nice wiggle room in here. So I like this. They're super comfy. I love this. So yeah, this is definitely a keeper. Yep. All right, guys, next look. All right, dolls and divas. Well, this was gonna be the last outfit of the haul, and of course it didn't fit. It is so freaking cute. It gave me vacation beach vibes. The shorts, just I got them on, but they were not flattering whatsoever. And the shirt, even though it was so cute, was a complete joke. There was no way I was getting this on. Like, I couldn't even get like one arm. I don't even know. It didn't even literally cover like one boob. Like, I don't know. It was so freaking cute. Like, look at that. It was so cute, and it didn't work. I couldn't even get like anything in. So yeah, needless to say, I'll try this one again and maybe a bigger size. But it didn't fit, and I picked it up in a large, but didn't fit. So unfortunately you'd have to go back. So these, I picked up a couple of pairs of sandals. This was a size 8.5, I believe. Oh no, it says 40. And in the picture they were so cute. I wanted to love them, but they're just giving me like real cheapy vibes. So yeah, unfortunately I'm not keeping these either. So I'm just not loving them. And I find like red is kind of hard to find, but I'm just not loving them. But I did pick up a pair of these. They kind of look given like the Bottega vibe. And I got these in a 8.5, and these do fit pretty well. They fit good. So I do plan on keeping these because I don't have anything this color. And I really love them. So this color. So I am going to keep those, but I'll be returning the red ones. Unfortunately, a lot of stuff in this vlog just didn't fit right. So just to kind of give you an idea. Okay, got my memory card done. Great. And then I just want to show you these cute little accessories that I picked up. I said I had like no gold accessories really. So oh wow, this is a choker. This is probably gonna really choke me to death. This is very small. Wow, I don't think this is gonna wrap around my neck. Okay. But so yeah, I'm trying to get into getting more like little gold accessories, just because everything I pretty much wear is like white gold. So I just picked up a bunch of like little cute little necklaces, like stackable necklaces and anklets and stuff like that. So just to kind of like throw on, and I know. Okay, so just to kind of give you guys an idea of just the little pieces that I ordered, were these, it's like a pack, it was like a 5-pack of like these little anklets. So so you can stack them or wear them however you like, but they're super cute. I love all the little different styles. So I'll definitely be rocking these for the summer. Super cute, and they're like so freaking cheap. Of course they're only gonna last you like one or two wears, but I mean for what they charge, like big wow, you know what I mean? They're like probably like $2-3 if that. So so yeah, I got a bunch of those. And like I said, I'll go ahead and make sure I link everything. And then I just bought like a couple of stacked necklaces also, like gold stacked necklaces, just because when I want to wear something gold, I didn't have anything gold except like those Louis earrings that I bought. So yeah, so just like a little few little pieces, but again, I will link everything down below. And hopefully you guys enjoy this fashion haul. Like, basically I found out how everything was fitting when pretty much you guys found out. So yeah, so that was interesting. And like I said, I've only ordered from them. This is probably like my third time maybe ordering from them. So just to kind of get an idea of, like, I'm still trying to learn them, and like there's, I know that their sizes run extremely crazy. So something might fit perfect, and something else that you think will probably not fit you right will fit perfect, and the item that you want to, you know, and you think it's gonna fit the best, it probably won't. And the sizings are just so odd, like, you know, how they differentiate what's a large and a medium. I don't know, it's just so off, especially a top and a bottom. But anywho, yeah, thank you guys so much for tuning in. I hope y'all like it. And before y'all go, make sure y'all hit that cute little like button and then subscribe to Adol's channel, okay? All right, guys. Well, thank y'all so much again. Love you much.